Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. Found some great relational physics, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. So, let me just update you real quick, and you can get to work. Like, the traction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way towards you. You've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or fakes out of the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make you feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. Found another set of drawings with knives and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found an S fan, very old school, metal though. Lots of fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights, movie props. I honestly thought we'd have more by now. We don't have something really cool by next week, so we may have to suit you up in a furry suit. Make you walk around saying, oh. But you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings said it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cam, then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems to make you offline. In trying to make the place still vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spook, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air blowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage
audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I'm going to like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes me feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not going to believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for French Fasters. This tape will provide you with much needed information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents, slash injury, slash death, slash irreparable and grotesque maintenance can occur. First, we'll discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound suits. Hands-free approach, making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd value. Change the animatronics to speed mode, features, lens firmness, and hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fast and tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. Cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session.
Hi.
Remember to smile. You are the face of Brady Fazbear.
Thank you.
Hello. For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a unit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the unit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Sign up the nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the unit. Do not touch the spring lock at any time. Do not breathe on the spring lock, as moisture may loosen them, causing them to break loose. In case that the spring lock is loose while you are wearing a suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before breathing out. This is not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is filled with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layout program, animatronics, or security. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile, for the face is great that there. No. After learning of an unfortunate incident in a particular location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has used this temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority to bring back their pizza, why the classic teams are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until the place has arrived, you'll be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, and so questions about appropriateness slash relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic teams are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear. Hello. This is the Verliner of Company Policy.
Hello.
Space room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used at the back of space location.
Hello.
For employees only. Not a break room. Should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under no circumstance should a customer ever take the room and out of the main area. Remind employees that this costume is not safe to wear under any circumstances. Thank you, and remember to smile. You are the face of Great Bad Guarantee.
Hi. Yeah.